Hey guys, welcome back to Stranded Deep. Coming to 7:45 in the morning. We'll get a quick drink and I'll be back. I think today I'm going to start, I think I might build a farm area. I'll probably use some plank scraps for that, because I've got so much of it. I just might pull it round here. Farming. A hoe is required. Okay, I'm gonna have to build a hoe then. So I've got my farming plot. Where's a hoe in here? Hoe requires one stone tool, one wooden stick, and one lashing. One lashing, one wooden stick, and one stone tool. And there's my hoe. Let's go and get some fruit. I think we did have fruit on this island somewhere. We'll have some kawawa fruit. I think that's how it's pronounced. We'll take that and we'll plant it. So now we've got a plant for growing. We've become a farmer. I'm guessing when that's cleared, or when that fills up, the plant's ready to harvest. So we might do some building today. Start building a place so we can have a bed and then sleep on a bed. So I'm gonna head off to the small island and collect a load of wood. Lashing, and then I'll be back. So this is the biggest area on the beach to start building. So move my tiger shark out the way and I'll build it in this area. This time I'm taking a couple of empty boxes. I can pick up a few more bits, but I went there last time. This time I'm going to go to the slightly bigger one. Yeah, I brought back quite a few logs. I've also got my dinner being cooked with a bit of shark's meat. I'm going to chop all these bits of wood down and hopefully my food will be ready. I'm going to turn the logs all into sticks. I've got plenty of sticks around me. Another log up there. Let's see what it takes for me to start it. Driftwood. With a wooden foundation. I wonder if I can make that over. I'm sort of going over the ocean. We go for the tallest part first of the land. I'm going to start it here. Okay, that don't look like what it's supposed to look like. I'm going to put the hammer on it. And that means they're going to have to craft a hammer. Need two rocks. So now I've got my three rocks, I should be able to create a hammer. Which I can. I don't even use this rock. So if I'm supposed to hit this, There we go. That's the first bit of the base done. Right, leave the ammo up. Got the crafting. Craft another one next to it. Is that going to allow me to turn the wood around? Second bit. That was the third bit. Fourth bit. Don't know how big I ought to go. I can't go any bigger than that at the minute. And there's my first bit of base made. Stand on here nicely. Don't know how big I should make it. I think I might make it a little bit bigger with another one next to it. Make it bigger. And I'm out of range for the wood. And I've near enough used all my bits of wood up that I went and collected. I've got a large area now. I think I might make a bed just to put on it. I'm going to chop this down. And what do I need for my bed? 7 wooden sticks. Okay, that's a lot of wooden sticks. And to make the bed, we can. More like an ironing board. Where should I put my bed? I'll put my bed here. I can sleep and save on the bed now instead of the shelter. That's quite a handy. We'll need a lot more wood for the walls and doors. So it might just be a little bit of each episode trying to do this. Because it's going to be a big project for a big house. Now my bars are full, I can go over to another island. I'm going to go to the big island and past it. Because I've seen a big island past it. So the island doesn't look too big. There's a small island in that direction. But there is a shipwreck on the beach. There's a chance there might be some barrel stuff in there that's been left. Let me axe out. Ball boys. The door, see if I can hear. Right, I've got raided at all. Do we want ball boys on there at the front? Pick them up. That's under. Pick them up. I'll look around. See what else is on the island. Well, I think I might just use the ball boys. It'll give me added stability to it. Well, I think it's going to be a long time before I see probably a tire scrap or barrel scrap. Here's one ration. Have that over here. Will it reach? Quite. so I'll pick it up. Take that out so it can regrow. Oh, so it's in the way. I'm going to attach that to the front now. Yep. Some driftwood. Now I've got the small bits of driftwood. I can make the floor. We'll just add it onto the raft. It'll be the same. Where was the shark? There he is. So I'm going to collect some wood while I'm here. And I'll head back to my home island afterwards. There is a shark in the water. It looks white. Is that that great white again? If I'm a home island, I can get me spears and I can fight him. I'm just drift to land. Once again, I'm going to drop all my wood off. And I'm going to go to sleep. It's 2 in the morning. Once I wake up, I'm going to go ahead and fight that great white. I've got to remember to save it. Have a look. 12 o'clock. Let's have a bit of drink. That's now full. Take this crate, because it's got new spears in it. So hopefully it'll be... Some will be out by the time I get back there, hopefully. Got another hot big cum. I think this is the great white this time. But with it being raining, I still can't see. Like the weather's clearing up now. Coming bright. Is the one I want? He is. Don't fall in. Taking all 8 spears out just in case. And he's over there. He looks big. Okay, let's go. Oh no, he's gone. He's gone. There he is. Chuck one dart into him. But he just dived deep. There we go, he's got a spear in him. Gone. There he is. Can't see him now behind it. I'm on top. He's still around. Where? There he is. I don't know how angry he is. the second one on him. Keep moving so he isn't going to tip my raft. But saying that, he'll probably tip it still anyway, if he wants to. Is he going to be angler? There he is. That one missed. That is why I have spare. Uh-oh. I'm not leaving, I want these spears back. Where is that? There he is. Oh. Couldn't see then, on the sail. Uh oh. There he is. I see you. There he is. I've got him as well. On my motor. There he is. What's he doing? He's still not angler. He's still not attacking the raft. Not that I'm complaining. I don't want him to attack my raft. Gone. Where did he go? I can't see. Oh, we're losing daylight as well. And if I leave the area, I lose my spears. Ooh. Where's he gone? Really need him to come back. Oh man, you ain't gone yet. Surely you ain't gone yet. Oh, there's no sharks in the area though. Is he going to be the same where 5 spears will kill him? I'm not sure because I've not killed one of these yet. I'm losing daylight. I might have to take a risk. Probably down there somewhere. Don't know where though. I'm gonna have to leave and come back. Because I can't see him. It's getting dark. 5 minutes. And that's my 5 minutes gone. Which way is... that way home. I'm back on my home island. A fair few hours to wait out before it gets daylight. But when it's daylight, I'll be back and I'll go straight after that shark bright and early in the morning. It's coming up to daylight now as it's approaching 6 o'clock. And I'm pretty much ready to go out to fight that great white again. By the time I get there, it should be daylight. I hear something coming. There he is. It looks like I've got my spear still in him. So that's good. Couple more minutes for the light to come through in the water. Where's he gone? There he is. Uh-oh. He was swimming very quickly then. Is he gone? Nope, he's back. Where? Every time I've seen him, he's been that direction. It's over there. It's going a bit closer than this. Oh, where you gone? Well, I don't want to keep chasing you. It's coming back. Ooh, I know the fella. There he is. Uh-oh. When you see them swimming down, that's where you know to move, because they attack from the bottom up. Not like a tiger shark where they'll go from the side. There he is. Another one in him, he's just turned round. There he is. Is he not getting angry? Oh, I need to come closer than that. Come a lot closer than that. Gone. Show yourself. Well, I don't want it to start raining now. Now, where is he? I ain't going chasing y'all all the way around this ocean. Aren't they here near? How near, I don't know. There he is. Why are you going in that direction? I've got to chase it this way. Oh, there he is. Especially when he's at the side of the raft like this, it's going to be a lot harder for me to get to him. It's going to take a while for me to turn the raft around. Here we go. still alive. How many spears is it going to take for him? There is a... Get ready for that E button. Where's he gone? There he is. Uh oh. Okay, he didn't attack. And I've just wasted one of my spears. Did this die? Like, he's got that many spears in him. Allow me to chase you all the way around this ocean. There he is. Come back. Oh, I need to come back. There he is. Oh, he's dead. Can I chase him? I can't see where he went. It just looks dark. This looks very dark. Okay, I think I've gone too far down and glitched the game out. Yep, I need to come back up. Uh oh, the air tank. Oh, that's better. How deep did I go? That is very deep down there then. I don't know how I'm supposed to catch him. Who's that? Archer. Yeah, that was definitely a great white shark dead. Trouble is I just used one of the air tanks now trying to catch him. Oh! Oh! Did not mean to hit that. I feel sick. That's not good. He's got lumps on his arms now. That definitely ain't good. Caused by that fish there. What is that fish? A lionfish. There are archers around. I don't know where I have to go for these shipwrecks. I see nothing in the water. Just water. And fish. Losing health after feeling sick, so that's good. Okay, I didn't realise my recording ended just before I got the chance to leave. I didn't find the great white carcass. I just made my way back home. This is a shark. There he is. I'm gonna spear them there. I'm gonna end the episode there. Please leave a like if you want to see more. And I'll see you in the next episode.